Hi, my name is Thomas from Speckle, and today I'm going to show you how to bring your Speckle models directly into Miro. So before we get started, we just need to make sure that you have a Speckle account created, a model that you've already uploaded into your workspace, as well as a Miro account. All right, so to get started, we're just in our Speckle workspace, and I have a model here that I want to bring in to Miro. So all we have to do that is to go into the top right-hand corner of the model itself, click the little ellipsis button, and then come down to Embed Model. Now, a few options will come up, but all we're really interested at the moment is this embed code here. So we can see over here that we just have a copy button, and we're just going to click that. And we can just go ahead and close this dialog box now. Okay, so now we're in Miro, and to get our Speckle model in, all we need to do is to go down to the left-hand side here to the plus sign. Click on there, and then go up to the search tools dialog box and type in embed. You may get a few options here, but we're looking for embed iframe code, and just click on that. A little dialog box will come up, and we just want to hit Control V to paste in that text we copied earlier from Speckle. Then we can go down and click on Embed. Now, when you place your Speckle model into Miro, you might see something similar to this. All you need to do is click on the eyeball, and your model should load in instantly. And that's Speckle in Miro. That's a pretty basic walkthrough of the basic functions of bringing Speckle into Miro, but there's some additional things that you could look at if you want to get a little bit more advanced. One of these is embedding specific versions of your models within Miro. And what this lets you do is have a really good ledger of all the sort of design iterations that you've gone through with your team. And combined with Miro's note-taking and sort of whiteboarding functionality, this becomes a really powerful workflow for you and your team. So thank you for watching, and happy speckling.